In this video, we will see how to create a new route. Click here to open the top menu button, then select the Create a New Route menu item. If you wish, you can provide a new name for the route that you are creating. Now we can select what type of route we wish to create. These can be changed at any time during the creation process. Selecting an option here just gives us a starting method. Let's choose Snap to Bike. We can slide the map so that our route will begin under the dot at the center of the screen. The four buttons at the top allow us to adjust our routing option. We'll stick with bike routing for now. In order to use the walking, cycling or road routing, you will need an internet connection. To add a routing point, tap the Add Point button. A red dot will appear to mark the new point in the route. Now we can slide the map to the next point along our desired route. Tap the Add Point button again. The best route between this point and the previous point will be calculated and displayed on the map. Now repeat this process, positioning the map, and tapping the Add Point button, until you have completed your routing. If you make any mistakes, you can tap the Delete Point button. If you wish to close the route, return to the first point and tap the Add Point button again. Routes don't have to be closed. When you have finished, tap the Done button to save your route.